Number 5.
The United States said that it had begun deploying an advanced and contentious missile defense system in South Korea. The American announcement came a day after the simultaneous launch of 4 missiles by North Korea into waters off the Japanese coast, which Pyongyang said was a drill for striking American bases in Japan. U.S. officials told Reuters the system could be operational in several weeks, although the Pentagon has declined to say when it will be up and running. The THAAD missile deployed in South Korea will not only affect the offensive capability of North Korea, but also of China, since the radar can also see parts of China. Let us go into the details, and understand the relevant points.
Number 4.
China has long opposed American missile defenses in South Korea. There are mainly 2 reasons for this. 1. Beijing has vigorously protested against the system, fearing its radar could see into its missile deployments. China does not reveal the size of its nuclear forces. As per most experts, it's about 260 nukes. As per Pentagon, China has between 75 and 100 intercontinental ballistic missiles. Some estimates are lower, and one recent assessment said only 40 to 50 of China's nuclear ballistic missiles could reach the continental United States. With this radar, US could identify these missiles, isolating them from decoy missiles, and constantly monitor them. This will weaken China's deterrent. China has also built several submarines that can launch nuclear missiles. But even its latest submarine is noisy and quite vulnerable to anti-submarine warfare, and therefore is not a very potent addition to its nuclear deterrent. 2. China fears that this system might embolden American decision makers to consider a first strike to destroy China's relatively small nuclear arsenal. Chinese strategists warn that the United States might consider such an attack, if it was confident a defense system could intercept Chinese weapons that escaped destruction. Let us now understand the capabilities of THAAD.
Number 3.
Terminal High Altitude Area Defense is a United States Army anti-ballistic missile system, which is designed to shoot down short, medium, and intermediate-range ballistic missiles in their terminal phase. THAAD uses a hit-to-kill approach, that is, the missile carries no warhead, but relies on the kinetic energy of impact to destroy the incoming missile. The THAAD system is being designed, built, and integrated by Lockheed Martin Space Systems, acting as prime contractor. Key subcontractors include Raytheon, Boeing, Aerojet, Honeywell and B-Systems, to name a few.
Number 2.
The THAAD battery consists of at least 6 launcher vehicles, each equipped with 8 missiles, with 2 mobile tactical operations centers and the NTPY-2 ground-based radar. The THAAD radar is an X-band active electronically scanned array radar developed and built by Raytheon. It has an operational range of around 200 km. The missile has a speed of 8.24 Mach or 2.8 km per second. The guidance system is indium antimonide imaging, coupled with infrared seeker head.
Number 1.
Anti-missile defense system, though seemingly a defensive system, is inherently both an offensive and defensive system. This is because it can enable a nation having this capability to use its offensive weapons more easily, since it doesn't have the fear of damage due to retaliation. Deployment of THAAD erodes China's nuclear deterrent. China is believed to have already embarked on a program to modernize its arsenal and develop new weapons designed to avoid missile defenses. Analysts believe the deployment of THAAD could prompt it to accelerate those efforts.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.